concerned with, like we just talked about what ecology means, how we can take some distance to the ecology, the notion of ecology, of booming ecology. And when we think about kind of nature and technology, for Japanese people has been interesting approach, because not so much confrontation between nature and technology, like maybe you have also different cultures, but we have also received a lot of European-based culture, European-American-based culture, after officially we opened the country after Edo era, so it's over like later 18th centuries. So we start to wear this kind of clothes. Most of the people, this is since the early 20th century, mm-hmm. before we wear kimono, mm-hmm. and we have many apartments and modern buildings these days. Of course, 100 years ago, we have more like wooden-based houses, and the nature came into our house, inside the house. So there are not so much clear border between outside and inside, mm-hmm. also for our identities. Maybe we didn't have even a notion of identity or privacy in Japanese, originally in Japanese. So we got this kind of notion from European culture in 20th centuries. So, but now, when we start to think about the new possibility of combining nature and technology, also from the art perspective, I think it's also nice to review our kind of original ideas or original culture that is not so much clear borders between nature and technology or me and other people. So this is something maybe my standpoint.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Yeah. But for German people, because the people, as I told you, we also received a lot about the European notions of technology or culture or society.
Mm-hmm.
Now we can think both. So we learned a lot from European-based culture. Then we started to rethink about the good combination between European culture we received and mm-hmm. what we have originally.
Mm-hmm.